she is Botswana born and bred, baby. She mixes the folklore with hip-hop and R&B. She's gorgeous, she's talented, she's amazing. She not only performs on the continent, she also does festivals in Europe. She's just spreading the word, man.
No doubt. She dropped her first album in 2017 titled Nail. She does her music as Botswana folk stories meets hip-hop meets R&B. Who do you think we're talking about? Who?
Come on!
Everybody give it up for
Paul Simi!
Oh,